An Illinois state trooper was shot while serving a search warrant. State police say officers were serving the warrant at a home around 6:30 Thursday night in Wheeling. That's outside of Chicago, when someone inside the home started firing. The trooper is in the hospital, but he is expected to recover. Police have not released any information about what the search warrant was connected to or any more information about the incident.